I thought I would make this video to show you why you shouldn't use PVC pipe for wind turbine blades. And I can guarantee you the result will be catastrophic. And this here is a wind turbine that was made with PVC blades. A 40 mile an hour wind destroyed the blades. And this is the result. These blades were painted, and there's not much left, as you can see. We went more than 100 feet to find just this many parts. The rest of them we can't find. And the steel bar was used for support, just like some of these videos showed you to do. And this is the result. They're saying that these pieces of pipe flying through the air couldn't possibly hurt you. And I beg to differ with that. I don't think I would want to be struck in the head, or my kids or pets, what have you, with pieces like that. And pretty much all of them have broke off to a point such as this. All right, 40 miles per hour. That's what happened. This motor was mounted with a heavy-duty U-bolt in this framework. As you can see, the end of this inch-by-inch pipe was completely sheared away by the back side of the rotor as the blades bent backwards. Well, the blades exploded. The motor ripped out of the housing. We found this 40 foot away. The turbine was broken off from the top of inch and a quarter pipe. And we found that about 30 feet away. And there's the damage. It was securely mounted. And I built this just to see what would happen. These blades were about 4 months old in the sun. And tell me, now you get a close-up on this, that when it breaks, you want something like this hitting you. Like I said, this is all we could find of it. And so folks, you do what you like. I'm not telling you not to do this, but this is the result, and this was built properly. There's a guy selling a video out there on how to do this.